Today, I'll be showing you how to install Google Analytics on WordPress. Hi guys, I'm Shubhang from WebsiteLearners.com. In this video, I'll be showing you how to install and use Google Analytics on a WordPress site. So what is Google Analytics? Now, Google Analytics is a very simple tool which helps you see everything that's happening on your site, with the help of which you can see how your site is performing so that you can take steps to improve it. Now, what does Google Analytics show? It shows things like how many people are visiting your site, where are they coming from, are they coming from Google, Facebook or Twitter, how much time they are spending, then the most visited pages and the real-time statistics. So all these things look super exciting, right? So let's get started. Now the first step is to create a Google Analytics account. So first let's go here and then type google.com/analytics and then press enter. Now click sign in and then click analytics. Now sign into your Google account. Then click sign up. Now let's fill up this form. So first let's enter the account name. Just enter any name for your account, then your website name and its URL. Then choose your industry and the time zone. Now keep all these options checked and click Get Tracking ID and then click here. Okay, so now our Google Analytics account is ready. Now the next step is to install Google Analytics on WordPress. So to do that, let's go to our WordPress dashboard and then go to Plugins and click Add New and search for a plugin called Google Analytics Dashboard. Now when you find this, just click Install Now and then click Activate. Okay, so the plugin is now activated. Next, we are going to link this plugin to our Analytics account. So after this plugin is installed, you'll see a new item called Google Analytics. So just go there and click General Settings. Now click Authorize Plugin and then click Get Access Code. Now Google will ask for your confirmation. So let's click Allow and copy this code. And then paste it in this box. Then click Save Access Code. Now this information shows that the website is now linked to Google Analytics. So let's click Save Changes. Okay, so now we have successfully connected our Analytics account with the WordPress site. So from now onwards, Google Analytics will start tracking all the visits to your site. To see the number of visitors, just go to your dashboard. Here you'll find a new section called Google Analytics Dashboard. So from here you can get a quick overview of the traffic of your site. Now to get the complete information, we can go to the Google Analytics website. So let's go to the Google Analytics site. Now from this menu, you can get the complete information about your website. In this section you can see the information about your audience. And in this section you can see from where your visitors are coming from. And from here, you can see the behavior like how much time they're spending on your site, the top pages, and many more. And then from here, you can get the real-time statistics like the number of people who are looking at your site right now. Okay, so this is how you can install and use Google Analytics on your WordPress site. Now, if you don't have a WordPress site, you can learn how to create it just by watching this video. So that's it. If you find this video helpful, just hit the like button. And also to watch more videos from us, just subscribe to Website Learners. And also hit that bell icon to get notified first. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.